There we go. On the track here. I tried playing with some sort of contact. This wasn't. Thank you. to figure out if that's welded on or not. Certain things might be. So I'm not finding the Goldilocks side that works. Other than a few oddballs, this is a 20 amp fuse right here. Only time you're probably going to have issues with it is if it blows. The only time you're going to run into that is you A, get short, B, your battery runs too low, or you got it overcharged. Typically, it's just where it's too low is when they run to blow. Run into that when I work on mobile carts all the time. Sadly, the time when the fuse blows, it's had enough time to surge the power supply and toast it. It's awesome when that happens. Okay, this is welded on. I'm going through everything here. Stop talking. I should go ahead and make my own blocks for con security and trigger lock behind. The trigger, it makes everyone feel happy when you know you don't have someone that's not mechanically inclined breaking stuff. These gearboxes are not cheap to replace. Catch is here, and this goes up.